nobody subscribing to me.
Well, you should subscribe to this person. And hello, I'm Lewis. And this guy's Mason. He is a very cool person.
So nice.
Also, he moans a lot and talks about crappy old penny lines. So today we're going to do a trash compactor room. You know where all trash goes? On the
I'm
going
to build.
Well, Mason cannot join. We've tried lots of times and he won't allow it.
I'm recording.
Yes. I haven't filmed potatoes. Oh yeah, I went back with all these stain things. Well, I looked back at this island and the jumbo bit of a crab. I can't remember what that is. Patrick's house. Squidward, SpongeBob, this.
Oh, that's Squidward's house. Isn't it that metal?
Yes. And look, the tree just grew.
Why are you shit house?
Shit house, it's not shit. I looked back at here and Mason thinks it's not impressive. Even though I did this. Yeah, I went back here and I thought, how about just making a little sensitive thing?
And I got this kitten. What's a zombie? And it's like a...
Oh yeah, look. Remember this? I was in here.
It would.
Dad, just do that if you want anything. So today we're going to do the trash compactor thing, you know, what I built. I think it was the second episode, but we're going to build like a room to it. Which this should be... I mean, this is going to be Mason's house. Until I build him a house, because he's complaining about stuff all the time.
Oh, no.
If it's useless junk, that's what we're going to do. We're going to make a big room for it.
What are Titan?
Also, so we're gonna just.
Why are you making trash connections?
Yeah, we wanna put your trash away, but it's shit.
Yeah, that's connections in the water.
Miss Wong never survived this fall. There we go, so it should be this fall.
This fall?
I said this fall.
This fall?
Fall.
I just found it for granted. It's fall.
Miss Rands. You'll be laughing when I say I've got a cave for you.
What?
So laugh at look, I've got a cave down here.
You don't.
Yes, I do.
I'm mining in a cave in the bin. If I don't. House is so deep.
At least I don't do stuff.
Well, my house is broke down now. My house is broke down because of you. Look. Let's look. My house is broke down. Lewis.
What?
My house is broke down. Let it fall in the sky. Seeing the sky. Seeing the moon. Seeing the sky. Seeing the sky. Do you want your cheese?
I'm doing this fast because my mother is coming out, my clumsy mother.
Look, my cheese machine.
Yeah, what does it do? Crush people's necks?
Nope. I can't be alive anymore. I'm just gonna well. And everything's get broken. Whoa,
so I'm trying to make this fall.
Why did it go all smash? It was so sad. Can you build a Titanic on this world?
So I'm trying to make this.
I'm naked now. It's naked now. I'm gonna put
his
clothes on. That's
his
naked one. Put it on.
Put it on. Sorry, I just like.
What? You can't put clothes on me. What is it? Wait a minute. You're tiny head. That's tiny.
Oh my god. I found redstone.
With the star. If you find that guy, you're gonna fall. Hey, you know you're underneath. How many people are falling in there, Lewis?
9 million.
Now look, watch. Watch this.
Watch
this. Where's that? stuck in the water. Where's that guy stuck in the water? Could he die? What's that noise?
Oh, we have to deal with this dumb cave as well. Yeah, right. Okay, so let me just try the torch. Okay, so there we go, it's interesting. Sorry, one second. Oh, there we go, that's the trash compactor. Don't throw yourself in. Oh, okay. Where's my profile? I don't know what's going on. But that is it. Did you turn the TV off?
Yeah, I turned it back on.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, laughing.